We're learning new details tonight in the death of two children in Tempe. Their mother now in police custody after allegedly killing them with a meat cleaver, saying she heard voices in her head. Erica Stapleton reports.
We just learned the children, 9-year-old Mia Inoue and her 7-year-old brother Kai, were students at Kyrene Del Cielo Elementary School, about a 10-minute drive from here, the Tides at South Tempe apartment complex, where police say they lived and were killed. Police discovered the kids around 8 Saturday morning after their mother told officers she heard voices telling her to kill her kids. She told police she had an argument with her husband hours before. Police confirm her husband called for help around 12:30 Saturday morning after his wife threatened to stab him. After the call, the husband left the apartment, leaving Inoue with their two kids. She told police she went to bed with her kids and woke up to see blood, although she told police she didn't remember hurting them. Police arrested her and charged Inoue with first-degree murder after finding their bodies. Police believe the murder weapon is a meat cleaver.
They seem to be happy. You know, I never would have imagined something like this could have happened.
People who live at the complex don't believe the family had been living there a long time. Yui Inoue is being held at the Maricopa County Jail on $2 million bond.